Now, when you're doing a plank, 60 seconds feels like an eternity. Imagine doing a plank for 8 hours. Mao Weidong, a policeman in China, set a new world record for holding the plank for 8 hours, 1 minute and 1 second during a showdown between him and retired US Marine George Hood. George held the record in 2013 at 3 hours, 7 minutes and 15 seconds, while Mao was the 2014 record holder with 4 hours and 26 seconds.